Nowadays, mankind faces serious problems regarding pollution and energy. Countries' dependence on fossil fuels has reached alarming levels. These non-renewable energy sources contribute to the deterioration of our environment and affect economies due to their fluctuating prices. Even in the 21st century, a large number of rural communities in Latin America still have no access to electricity or other basic needs. These communities have a need for electrical power. Latin America has an amazing solar irradiance that has not yet been taken fully advantage of. Let's not forget that these communities do have access to this unlimited energy source, the sun. Why not build new systems that exploit this sunlight to produce electricity in an efficient, clean, and sustainable manner that can be used by both isolated rural communities and industries? The solar dish electric generator is a system that answers these questions.
This system consists of a 2-meter in diameter parabolic dish mounted on a 2-axis active sun tracking mechanism that will allow the parabolic dish to locate and align with the sun. The parabolic dish reflects and concentrates at the focal point the sun that reaches its surface. A Stirling engine is coupled to the parabolic dish focal point. The concentrated sunlight generates incredible heat used by the Stirling engine to produce mechanical power on a rotating shaft. A DC generator is fixed to the engine rotating shaft to convert mechanical power into electrical power. A sunlight sensing model is implemented in order to track the sun. The sensing measurements are introduced to a control algorithm implemented in an 8-bit Freescale microcontroller. The control phase, together with Freescale's power electronics technology, allows us to move and align each of the axes of the active sun tracking mechanism. This system is monitored and manipulated remotely through a personal computer using Freescale's ZigBee technology.
The system has a sun tracking mechanism with two axes. It can follow the sun in the azimuth and inclination axes by rotating the dish in the horizontal and vertical plane. The parabola surface is covered with a highly reflective material with around 96% efficiency, which concentrates more heat than mirrors or mirror polished aluminum. The Stirling engine is a motor that converts heat from an external source into mechanical power by alternately compressing and expanding a fixed quantity of air at different temperatures. This mechanical power is converted into electrical power by a DC motor used as a generator. The sensing module used to locate and track the position of the sun consists of a square pyramid with photovoltaic cells on each face. Two opposite faces of the pyramid are used to adjust inclination and the two other opposite faces to adjust azimuth. The microcontroller activates the H bridges that control the motors accordingly to the direction toward the parabola must move. A graphic user interface, or GUI, has been implemented in a personal computer from which it is possible to monitor and manipulate the system. ZigBee technology allows us to make a SMAC-based wireless connection between the microcontroller and the personal computer. The system generates electricity with a DC motor moved by the Stirling engine. The DC motor can generate voltages in the range of 4 to 6 volts, depending on the solar irradiance and the climate conditions.
The solar dish electric generator has an environmental impact by directly reducing CO2 emissions through the implementation of a clean and sustainable electrical generation. Originally, the project was thought for low energy scales so that it can satisfy rural communities' electrical needs. Electrical needs like the use of electricity for water pumping, public lighting, and governmental programs like school by satellite. As the system efficiency improves in the future, it can be also beneficial for industrial usage. Companies will be able to generate their own electricity and tie the system to the electrical grid to sell their excess electrical production. The industries that can benefit from this are supermarkets, hospitals, sport clubs, pharmaceutical industry. When working in a prototype, the Freescale Technology and Development Board facilitate the designing and testing process. The FTF Design Challenge is an ideal platform to launch new embedded and automated technologies as the solar dish electric generator that are at the first phases of development.